Johnny O'Mara. A local club opened and decided to go down and have a game. Turned out it was all right. It's got to be Andy Murray, and then Rory McIlroy as well. Andy's got so much fighting spirit. I just love it. Love watching him play. 100% golf. 100%. Anything to do with representing, you know, Scotland, Great Britain. I played a lot of the juniors representing Great Britain, and I absolutely loved it. Also, when I made the last 16 at Wimbledon, it was brilliant. Sir Alex Ferguson, best manager of all time of the best football team. Peter Kay, pure comedy. And then Selena Gomez, because she's so good at singing. Just to, you know, keep trying to get the ranking up. A few more doubles tournaments, a few more challenges, and, you know, just try and keep enjoying it and keep climbing. I've been growing up watching Wimbledon every single year since I was about five, and now knowing that I'm going to go out there and play it's an incredible feeling in the back of your mind that, you know, when you play junior Wimbledon, it's not quite men's, and now that it's, you know, men's doubles, it's an incredible feeling. I can't wait to get out there.